We're going to have a look at your arteries today. Okay. So
this patient needs an examination to look at the blood flow in his femoral arteries. This is going to be carried out using a technique called digital subtraction angeography.
We need to pop a little ruler,
A fluoroscopy system is used. This consists of an X-ray source, in this case under the bed, and an image intensifier above. The image intensifier produces continuous digital images, which are displayed on a monitor and can also be recorded for later use.
So what we'll do is the doctor will pop a needle into your artery and feed a little tube up. And then we'll inject some X-ray dye, a bit of warm feeling as the dye goes down your legs, and we'll take pictures while that's happening. Okay, all you have to do is lie there nice and still, and we'll tell you what's going on as we go along. Alright?
The dye mentioned is a contrast medium containing iodine. As iodine has a high atomic number, it attenuates the X-rays far more than blood or soft tissue. So if it's injected into the bloodstream, the blood vessels will show up clearly on an X-ray image.
What you're going to feel now is just a little sting in the groin. Now I'm going to put the needle into the artery, and I'm going to put the guide wire up through the artery. You shouldn't feel much now.
Once the catheter has been inserted, a remote-controlled pump can be used to introduce the contrast medium to the patient's artery.
So you'll get that very warm feeling now, and then the camera's going to move down your legs, okay? So just keep absolutely still there.
Continuous digital images are taken before and after the injection of the contrast medium.
That's very good.
When one is subtracted from the other, an image clearly showing the blood vessels is obtained.
Right, so what we're going to do now is just keep you there while Dr. Jackson has a look at the pictures.
All right, that's fine. I've seen all the pictures now quickly, but I need to have a proper look at them later. But I haven't seen any major problem at all.